Before we jump into this last battle, I personally want to thank every single one of you guys who showed up today. I appreciate it from the bottom of my heart. Thanks to all of you. It might not mean a lot to you, but it means a lot to me. I'm from California, and I started this event to show my students what the hip-hop breaking culture was about. So when Rock City started, I was actually volunteering at a city venue, and I was teaching kids from my hood to keep the culture alive in my hood. And one day I just thought, hey, you know what? Why not throw an event here? And I named it Rock City. Well, 11 years later, here I am in Detroit, still continuing this legacy of Rock City. And I appreciate every single one of you guys who came through today from the bottom of my heart. Thank you. Before I move on, I believe Mav has some words.
Yes. This one ain't about me.
Liar.
Lychee, Strings, Jestas, where you at? Yeah, you are. Jay, y'all come out here real quick. Who else? G, where you at?
Oh,
come on. Yo, no, come out here. Who else was here with us? Who else is here with us? Cal, Blackout, you still over here?
Not you.
you're not holding up yet, man. No? What happened to Black? Hey, anybody see Blackout? No, he ain't around. Hey, y'all. Yo, when we got in here, like, 03, 04, right? This was my practice squad. This is what we practice with here and stuff, yo. Like, we were here, it was dusty as shit. It was dusty, yo. The Cypher, we originally put it up there. It's still flying up there. Back when we had it back here, we were practicing. I'm just taking a moment to appreciate the people before me, the people who kept me moving through it. Yo, I just appreciate y'all. That's all I wanted to say. I just wanted to take a moment.
Yeah. See, I knew it was about you because you were here.
I'm just kidding. I mean, you know, it's like them, man. Like, shit.
It's like giving props to a mirror.
Always.
It's like, man, I see you through me.
Yeah, man.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, this is the final battle of the day. So let's try to give these guys as much energy as possible. They've already had like 4 or 5 battles prior to this. You can tell they're still sweating. So let's show them some energy. Let's give them some love and keep this battle hype. On my right-hand side, we got Onyx. Make some noise for Onyx in the finals. And on my left-hand side, we have one of the OGs, young OG, B-Boy Evil. DJ Yax. Showtime, baby, let's go.
Here we go.
love y'all. Alrighty, this is what we've been waiting for. You guys ready to find out?
Yeah.
Alright, let's count it down together from 5 all the way to 1. Ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Working on a weekend like usual.
There it is, y'all. Yeah, on the
like usual. Niggas swear they passed us.
Yeah, thanks so much.